All right, number one, we've got 6x plus the quantity 5x minus 8. Really, we don't have to do any distributive property here because we've got one bag of groceries. We've got one plus one times this. Well, one times anything is itself. So really, we're looking at 6x plus 5x minus 8. Combining like terms, 6x plus 5x makes 11x. And then we've got the minus 8, which we can't combine because it doesn't have x's with it.